My name is Quotasze Williams. I attend AT Steele University, and I'm a student in ASDOH, which is Arizona School of Dentistry and Oral Health. A lot of people don't know the importance of dental health and oral health care because they don't think it's important, but a lot of times, many of the issues that you have with your entire body is gonna manifest into your oral cavity first. And I say that because with the holistic approach that ATSU has, it's whole person healthcare, and it puts emphasis on the entire body. That was a first for me out of many schools that I applied to. So I knew that schools wanted to actually help and serve people, but for them to specifically have an interest in public health, and I already had a background in public health, for them to specifically have an interest in underserved populations, and that's where I grew up my entire life, that's where my family members are, that's where people who I truly care about. I wanted to be around individuals who had that same mentality or the same thought process as it relates to servicing those populations of individuals. I've had opportunity to experience the interdisciplinary learning, and so disciplines among our campus come together. You bring in these disciplines from across campus and we learn from each other. We feed off of each other and we help each other to grow. I'm a graduate health professional scholar here at ATSU as well. And the graduate health professional scholarship is a scholarship that gives individuals like myself an opportunity to thrive. That's what I look at it as, because it gives us the assistance that we wouldn't otherwise have. The GPS scholarship assists me to go back to the community where I come from because it links us to a lot of avenues related to community health centers specifically and underserved communities specifically. That's what I feel the GPS scholarship is dedicated towards, to linking us to resources to know like, hey, this is an area that's underserved. This is a place that actually needs you. This is a place that not only needs you, but they want you there. So without that information, just the knowledge being available that the GPS scholarship provides us would limit me to certain things that I didn't know about. I realized with the GPS scholarship that the first community health center was actually in my home state, not far from my hometown. And to see that it started there and to see how, you know, it impacted an entire community, especially my community where I was born and raised, that actually just helps to enhance my knowledge about things. So GPS scholar is definitely beneficial to me, to help me to actually move forward even more to actually serve the population of people that I want to serve.